Hello everyone, welcome to the technical knowledge with engineer. Today's our topic is transformation of sentence. Type of sentence. Essentially there are three types of sentence in English: simple sentence, compound sentence, complex sentence. Simple sentence has one clue, a subject and a predicate. For example, first, the child play in the open garden. Second, the teacher taught as writing skill. This sentence has one clue, one subject and one predicate, and therefore it is a simple sentence. Compound sentence. This sentence has two main clue and two subordinate clues, two subject and two predicate, and therefore it is a compound sentence. The conjunction used to join independent clue in compound sentence are coordinating conjunction. The most common coordinating conjunction are for, and, nor, but, or, it, so. Compound sentence. A compound sentence consists of two or more independent clue. For example, first, rich man was popular but not happy. Second, he must work hard or he will punish. Complex sentence. A complex sentence has at least one subordinate clue and at least one main clue. The conjunction used in complex sentence are called subordinating conjunction. For example, that, which, who, whose, since, all through, whether, while, even, through, if, unless, etc. Complex sentence. For example, this is the building which I was talking to you about. A woman who's lost her purse yesterday is my aunt. Transformation of sentence. We can convert a simple sentence into a compound sentence or a complex sentence. Simple sentence to compound sentence. Example, simple. He must work very hard to make up for the lost time. Compound. He must work very hard and make up for the lost time. Simple. He, in spite of his hard work, he did not succeed. Compound. He worked hard, it did not succeed. Simple sentence to compound sentence. For example, simple. Little Jai sat in a corner eating his Christmas cake. Compound. The little Jai sat in a corner and ate his Christmas cake. Simple. He must resign on pain of public dismissal. Compound. He must resign or he will be public dismissal. Simple sentence to compound sentence. Identify the sentence or simple, compound, complex. There is drought and so the crop is short. The men had not completed their work by sunset. In spite of the several effort, he failed. In spite of being innocent, he was punished. Simple sentence to complex sentence. Example, he confirms his crime. Complex, he confessed that he was guilty. Simple, only Pakistanis are admitted here. Complex, if you are not a Pakistani, you cannot be admitted here. Simple sentence to complex. Example, simple, the prince was to be found in the hottest battle. Complex, the prince was to be found where the battle was the hottest. simple sentence to complex sentence. Example, simple, he brought an 80 years old horse. Complex, she brought a horse which was 80 years old. Simple, this is the place of the meeting. Complex, this is the place where the meeting is held. Change from complex to simple. I was surprised when I saw his obstinacy. If he play well, he can score a century. If he learn Hindi, he will get a job. Unless he is prepared well, he will not score century. She woke up when